toe. They call him the Terminator. Has a 5-2 record. Kelly in the red shorts, Sunoto of Indonesia in the black.
The more experienced fighter, but Sunoto's got
kicks from these Team Lakai fighters. Good, solid coming together there.
Look at that base, that just very easily. Sunoto went in, got the double underhooks, and Kelly was just able to float up on top.
Great use of his body weight,
see,
wasn't
again,
it?
Again, just like that, he's able to, he's got to be careful though. Sunoto's working his way around to the back. Threatening
on the forearm, yeah. Okay. On the Indonesians.
And the crowd kind of gets behind that. I think they liked a little bit of the rear
plenty of good
punch in there.
You know, his brother Eric Kelly is an absolute expert. Be an advantageous one. He's got to do something with this of this round.
See, triangle, that's it. Oh, almost. Kelly punches his way out of the triangle.
And a two-handed barrage, and this crowd going absolutely nuts here in Manila. Deafening roar from this crowd once they see that their man is in the ascendancy.
On a fighter.
Knees
to Kelly. Sunoto saw it come and was able to defend correctly. Look at that grappling. That's good. Sunoto's trying to sneak around here. It looks like he's got his back, but here's that tight squeeze.
Does look tight. It's under the chin, that's for sure. How much longer can Sunoto hold out?
That's an awkward position, but now he's stepping over to apply even more pressure.
Got out of it, but took the up kick to the face, and that was a heavy blow.
I think we have seen a submission like that before. I think that's how he finished Jordan Lucas, was with that odd angle rear naked choke.
What?
Don't you see this?
Right edge.
Oh, good left hand.
There he is, trying to throw that Lakai kick.
Oh, big knee to the head from Edward Kelly, and that sunk Sunoto to his knees, and he'll be in some trouble. Shimada, the referee, warning about elbows to the back of the head. The fight continues, though. Those punches going to the side of the head. As long as it connects with the ear, it's a legal blow.
Sunoto is hanging on for dear life because he was rocked by that follow-up.
He's in trouble, and Yuji Shimada has seen enough. Edward Kelly improves his record to 9-3, and he does so in front of his own fans.
Edward the Ferocious Kelly!
Big win for Edward Kelly. 2017 could be a big year for him. Plenty of big one championship events coming up in the next calendar year, and he will be a big part of that.